day and welcome to AGK's Vinyl Life. I'm your host, Anthony Kay, and I'm in downtown Toronto on a Friday night. It's October 28th, and I'm approaching the legendary Massey Hall, and I've got front row tickets to see Blackie and the Rodeo Kings. Next time you'll see me is from inside Massey Hall, the legendary Massey Hall here in Toronto, to see Blackie and the Rodeo Kings, front row tickets. See you inside.
Thank you. Arctic werewolves in the fire. I said, sure, I do a couple songs, right?
I knew, like, of course, roundabout. And I do remember that the guy had a really high voice, right? It was always like, she's all good people, my man. It's like the unknown character from A Friendly Giant got a rock band. So I go to see Yes, and he says, hey, take this. It was blotter acid. So I took a blotter acid, and I was sitting there waiting for Yes to come on in Maple Leaf Gardens, and well, guess what? I didn't feel anything. So I took two more. And then Yes come out, right, in their flowy thing, and Rick Wakeman with the cape and the keyboards all over the place, and Buddy comes out and says, tonight we're going to do something very special for you. We're going to play our brand new album in its entirety, Tales of the Topographic Ocean. And I said, what? Twenty-seven hours later, they finished the concert. Steven, that's something worth writing about, isn't it? Tattooed arms and old graffiti, two girls of fame leaning stone. I got my name in those old places, old times, old faces stone. We'll be right back. I had no idea. So there's a lot of Ontario songs here tonight, and this one is also about Ontario, but Quebec. So it's a migration of a family from Quebec to Hamilton, Ontario. A song about my mother, and her nickname was Babette. So this goes out to her.
Feel the door, the house of it, stormy sky, dang it, under the stormy sky, under the stormy sky.
One of the greatest singers anywhere, one of the greatest artists to ever come from the country. Mentored by Willie P. Bennett, sent from heaven above, Serena Ryder.
Hey, hey. Oh my gosh, give it up for Blackie and the Rodeo Kings. What a night. For having me. We're going to start off with, hi Massey Hall. How's it going? Yeah. We're going to start off with a song that I wrote, and it's a song, it's a little love song that I wrote for myself about learning how to treat myself better. And it's a big part of that has been being sober. I'm 4 years sober as of last week. And I wrote myself a little love song about it. And it goes like this.
If I turned on the guitar.
Learn the art.
chance to sing on the Kings and Queens album. And this is one of the most beautiful songs I've ever heard in my life, written by this man right here. Took the fat, the lean,
Yeah.
This year, this is about for two angels from Hamilton, Ontario that we lost too early. Bob Lanois. And another guy that changed all our life with a Les Paul, a Marsha Stack, who bent the air and inspired us and told us to go on. For Gord Lewis. We'll be right back. bless you.